Hello, good morning everyone. I'm with my
wife.
Why are you in red? So my wife Claire is with me now. So we just arrived. Ah, wait. For those of you who just tuned into this vlog, my name is Arnel Madrazo. I'm the teacher vlogger. So we are just a bit loosened up. We are just relaxing. We just arrived here at Far Eastern University. So this is the Freedom Park. And today is
what's Valentine's Day and Asheron's Day.
Okay, so this is Valentine's Day and Ash Wednesday. Now, here's my trivia question for you. My students who are listening to this now. When was the last time we had this day? It's Valentine's Day and at the same time is Ash Wednesday. When was the last time that we had these two events in the history? Okay? So that's a bonus blog for you. Okay. Those of you would be able to answer that researching, so that means to say more chances of getting 100%, of course depending on how you write. Okay, so why are you in red? What an answer. Because you are in white and blue. And you are wearing red because it is. So she's my pretty wife, lovely wife. So what are you going to say to them?
Bye.
Bye. Wait. So are you happy being with daddy on a Valentine's Day? Is it worth it?
Yes.
To buy ticket and then buy.
Okay, that's all. Yes.
What about the lila? So we are going to attend the mass later at 12 PM. So
AM. Noon.
Noon time. So we're going to attend the mass. I think there will really be a mass here. Usually, I think every Friday, but since it's a special day, Ash Wednesday, I'm sure that there will be a mass later at 12 o'clock. So usually the mass here is 12 noon. So my wife will be going to PRC. That's her official business here. She'd be attending, she'd be securing a document at PRC. And then, as for me, I'm going to meet my class and accomplish certain accreditation documents. And then later, we'll attend mass. And then after that, we will be having a celebration, Valentine's Day celebration. Simple, but what's important is that we are together, right? What are you thinking? Bye, see you later.